Undoing the World, a Practice from Separate Reality by Carlos Castaneda. Carlos, how can I stop talking to myself? Don Juan. First of all, you must use your ears to take some of the burden from your eyes. We've been using our eyes to judge the world since the time we were born. We talk to ourselves and others mainly about what we see. The warrior is aware of that and listens to the world. He listens to the sounds of the world. I don't mean that you should force the issue. Listening to the sounds of the world has to be done harmoniously and with great patience. The power of relaxation is often underestimated, and the power of our senses can be even more so. When it comes to our sight, it's easy to get caught up in what we see and how we look at the world. But when we take a step back and relax our sense of sight, we open up our minds to a whole new world of possibilities. One of the best ways to do this is to gently focus on our sense of hearing. By doing this, we can tap into the subtle sounds and vibrations around us that we often overlook. When we focus on hearing, we can develop a deeper appreciation for our environment and gain insight into how the world works. For example, listening to the sound of a creek can help us relax and understand the power of nature. Listening to the birds can help us connect to the beauty of the world. Listening to the voices of others can help us understand how we can better communicate with one another. When we take the time to relax our sense of sight and focus on our sense of hearing, we tap into a power that can help us connect with the world in a deeper, more meaningful way. We can discover a new appreciation for the beauty of our environment and gain a better understanding of the people and things that surround us. This power can be a great source of strength and can bring us a greater sense of peace and wisdom. During today's practice, I did experience something out of my ordinary, and I'll describe it as best I can, trying to keep it simple. Everything seemed to move more than ordinary. For instance, when the wind came through, I could see it cross the leaves like waves coming in. Even the shadows had far more motion. You may or may not have noticed that when I would blink, my body would jolt. Like I'd seen something slightly surprising. And that was, again, the best I can describe it. It was like when you fall asleep at the wheel for a second, you wake up with a shock, yet without the sleep. It was like each blink was a reset, and though I knew that that particular moment was a continuation of the last, at the same time, the moment was very new, like I was waking up to it. And while I'm looking at the camera to share with everyone, camera is meaningless, like it's not there, and even the sharing is meaningless. It's just like what I could hear and these waves coming in.